Emraan Hashmi, who has done movies like Murder, Raaz, Zaeher, and so on, had achieved the tagline of a serial kisser back then. Now, upon asking if he would like to carry forward that image for some web content, since there is no censorship on the OTT platform, the actor said,
"You know, the thing is, there's always an emphasis on that, which I've tried to stay clear of. But it comes with the kind of show that you do, it comes with the kind of film that you do. And those things are not just sprinkled there for effect. They used to be, I'll be honest, 15 years back, it was there to kind of titillate the audience. But now the audience has grown up, matured, youngsters, you know, exposed to a lot more than that. So jo wo underlining thi 15-10 saal pehle, jab Murder release hui thi, abhi uski zarurat nahi hai. Because people are like, been there, done that feel. We have seen more than this on the web. So, yeah, I mean, if it's there, it's there. If it's not there, it's not there. I don't choose films just because that's there. So, I choose it because of the story. You don't agree? You think I only choose it because of that? No, I choose it because of the story and if the character is good. For the journey of the character, not because that one scene is there.
Emraan Hashmi, however, has completed shooting for his upcoming film Cheat India, which focuses on the prevailing education system in the country. It is scheduled to release on January 25th, 2019. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.